maybe they blew a breaker or something that said the fridge and the microwave neither are running right now.